You're gonna break the rope, baby.
Then nobody can box. You know, guys like that, they give me
trouble, man. Yeah, man, I love Shakur. Like I said, I've known him a long time. I love him to death, his family, everybody. But guys like that give him trouble. And that guy's strong, man.
You know? What? Tank, eventually, do you ever move up to 140?
Yeah, down in my career.
47? That's a little hard. He started his career at 26. Was a champion at 30, champion at 35.
He's young, man. He's still growing. He's young.
You know that one day he was one day, buddy, he was at a gym and he broke four noses of four different sparring partners.
Damn, for real? I can believe that.
You went to the Olympics, right? Who did you represent?
What's the one?
Haiti.
So,
Jamaica.
So, it was on TV?
Tank, why didn't you go to the Olympics?
I was too young.
And then it was the time to turn pro. You didn't want to wait.
In terms of, hey, was it for
TV? I'm glad I didn't go, though.
Why?
I mean, it's good for the sprint, but I'd rather take that punishment and the pros then.
Yeah. Become a champ at 16 fights.
But
how much did it do this year?
It was good for the sprints and things like that.
Did you love that? He was texting me, he was FaceTiming me from the Olympics. Yeah, from Brazil. You loved it, it was a good experience for you. It was you, Shakur, I think Teofimo was there.
Yeah.
Tank, do you study a lot of boxing? Because you understand the moves, like you're not just doing them.
Nah.
It just comes out.
When I was coming out, I study a lot, but not right now. Like when I'm training.
Yeah.
Yeah, I study a lot.
When you have a fight and everything.
But I've been doing this since I was young. I was about to do it.
But you've watched a lot of Leo Santa Cruz fights, I'm sure, over the years.
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, he throws a lot. He's rangy. That'll be... I think a fight's going to happen.
Yeah, it's definitely going to happen.
It's a big fight.
Yeah.
What do you need? What if you sparred in 10s or 8s? It would be the shortest sparring ever?
I sparred in 10s, bro. You want to spar 14s, right? I'm telling you, I'm going to tell you.
What do you say, Tate?
Get it, right?
You were sparring 22s today?
I sparred in 10s. So...
Did you spar Loma?
I've sparred Lomachenko.
What was that like, sparring Loma?
It was good work. You got a lot of experience.
Southpaw?
I had to box him southpaw too.
But you're not a southpaw?
No.
Why you do it?
He was getting ready for big in the hour. So they asked me to move to switch for him.
All right, Gervonta Davis. Shakur was there?
He went the week after. Yeah, I only went for like a week and then that was it.
What do you think about Tank and Loma?
fucking fight that I would love to see.
That's an amazing fight.
What do you think? What about Shakur and Burchett?
It's a tough ass fight. I think Burchett is fucking strong.
You got Burchett? You
I
got
like Shakur? Shakur fighting 2 times in that weight class before he goes after.
You really get back in the gym with you.